away from previous conditions of servitude, moving away from any irrelevant condition that might serve to point out the differences, and wrapped himself around our similarities and our commonalities. And that's why you're here today, to engage in opportunity to create a better world and to create a better quality of life and to let justice roll down like waters and righteousness like mighty stream. Thank you for joining in the joy of a new beginning.
Thank you, Dr. Lowry.